to our marriage of this day. Dear to beloved boys and girls in all 26 letters of the alphabet, we are gathered together here today to unite Q and U. When Mr. Q realized he couldn't go anywhere in a word without Miss U, he knew they would have to be together forever. Together they will forever make the sound of qua, as in words like quick, quiet, and quack. Miss U is often found in many words without Mr. Q. They have agreed to keep it this way. Miss U will continue to be in words by herself, such as words like fun, run, and sun. Mr. Q, do you promise to have and be next to Miss U forever in words? Do you promise to always make the sound of qua together? Miss U, do you promise to always be with Mr. Q in a word like quiet, quack, and quick? Do you also promise to continue making words on your own without Mr. Q like fun, run, and sun? Then with all of us here today, I now pronounce you Q and U together.